Intel microprocessor. Think of it as a library card that lets you run the software of today and tomorrow. So check out computers with Intel, the computer inside.